I've heard a lot about you, so here's a little about me. I'm Isaac Clement, but just call me Isaac, no need for formalities. Besides, in the park, we've got to watch each other's backs. Now, people think we're in the dinosaur game, but the truth is, we're entertainers, and our headliners traveled 65 million years to make the show. So let's make it a good one. Okay, this is amazing, a Baryonyx. These animals have very large claws on their first digit. This dinosaur also likes water, so take a moment to consider its needs when planning out a suitable habitat for it. The Baryonyx was originally thought to be a scavenger, but now, with live animals to study, we can find out for sure.
George Lambert deals with security, and considering all that entails, he often has his hands full. With claws, and teeth, and, tails.
This dinosaur has a skull similar to a crocodile's, and a disposition that isn't that far off either. The Suchomimus originally fed on fish and small prey. Let's make sure it doesn't expand its diet into two-legged animals wearing collector t-shirts.
Thank you. Dr. Henry Burke here. Geneticist. Do I want the dinosaurs to fight? No. But do they want to fight? For some, it is what they were born for, what they live for, and what they're ready to die for. That is a purity that few humans have.